Student productions are gearing up all over the Susquehanna Valley, from high school musical to middle school plays. The coming weeks will be full of opening night thrills. But one Lancaster County production will feature an exciting first.
A Conestoga Valley student is taking a leading role in this year's production, but not on stage. That was not him laughing. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Ann Shannon explains.
I want you to be enthusiastic.
Sue Fisher's been directing the middle school play at Conestoga Valley for 33 years.
Every year, except for one, was a comedy. Let's go get that set up.
She's seen just about everything, from talented actors to wonderful crews.
People had always said to me, why don't you write your own play? And I thought about that. Wouldn't that be a great thing to do in some of the later years? Act 2, Scene 7.
Fisher never got around to it. But after last year's play, student Peter Fenton approached her.
I walked up to her and I was like, Mrs. Fisher, I'm writing a play.
About a month later, he comes back to me, hands me a 45-page script, and said, here, this is Act 1.
She says that from the first page, she knew she could direct it.
That needs to be right there at the edge of the stage.
It took some tweaking and a little editing, but in 4 months, Good Night and Goodbye was born. It's a comedy about a knight looking for love. Fisher knew it would be the next middle school production.
But here's the thing. Peter has never even seen a rehearsal. He doesn't want to see the entire show until opening night.
You know I am.
I'm really excited because I know that in the last week of rehearsals, something magic happens.
This is why I teach. Just to see something so small starting out, this great idea, blossom into something wonderful.
Peter is proud of his accomplishments, and he's already working on a sequel.
It just makes me feel like I've left my mark on CV, you know, and in a good way.
In Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
What an accomplishment. Well, the show will open this weekend.